month, we're reading The Handmaid's Tale by Canadian author Margaret Atwood. It's set in the near future, in the USA. The USA government has been overthrown. The book really explores how easily our rights can be taken away from us. The story is told through the eyes of Fred, literally of Fred, meaning that she is now owned by a man named Fred. Because of her reproductive capacity, she is allowed to live and she is placed with a family for the sole purposes of producing children for them and for the new republic called Gilead. It's fascinating. I was riveted. I think this is essential reading for everyone today so that we don't become complacent. It's not an easy read, but it's a great read. I can't recommend it highly enough.